So, I'm a missionary with International Student Ministry. And many people ask me, what is that? We call it VBJ1, because J1 is the name of the visa that students come here on. It's a special type visa, and people and the students, they come here on a special program, and that it's called Work and Travel. It's sponsored by the State Department. So we get students from 25 different countries. Every year in Virginia Beach, we get from 1,200 to 1,500 students every summer. So what we do for them? We provide free bicycles for them. So they come to church, they leave a deposit, and we give them a bike. And at the end of summer, they return the bike and get their money back. Also, we provide free dinners for them. Every Tuesday, we call them J1 Cafe, and students love them because it's not about food, because of course, food is important. We all know that, but they also get to know American friends. So, because the idea of our program is not only to feed them, but to help them make friends. So they come to J1 Cafe, they meet Americans, and then we take them to different trips. So we take them to Washington, D.C. because we want them to see American capital. We also take them to amusement parks, Busch Gardens and King's Dominion, and they love them. Well, to be honest with you, I love those trips too, because it's really fun. Our ministry is a lot of fun, but it's also a lot of work, because I become like a mom to all of those students. Yes. I'm not old enough, but some of them call me mother. So they call me, they can call me at midnight or 2 a.m. or 5 or 6 a.m. if they have some emergencies. Sometimes they get hit by a car or they have some health problems or dental issues. So they called me and asked me to help. So that's my job. I always try to help them with everything I can. So I've been taking them to all emergency rooms. I know a lot of doctors and patient first now, because every summer they know me. They see me with different students that they bring to patient first. I also take them to dentists, and of course I take them shopping, because all students love shopping. Yes, they do. They do shop a lot. And guess what their favorite store is? It's Walmart. Yes, they love Walmart, and they can spend hours walking around Walmart. It's just amazing for me. Sometimes I drop them off there and pick them up three hours later. But that's not everything. We also provide Bible studies for the ones who are interested in some spiritual questions. And this is my favorite part of the ministry, because we open the Bible with them. And for most students, it's the first time in their life when they've opened the Bible. And then we give the Bible to them. And some of them take the Bibles back to their countries and they start reading them. And I keep in touch with many students, because for 8 years that I've been doing the ministry, I became friends with many students, and I keep in touch with them. And sometimes I hear back from them and they tell me, Oksana, you know what? Finally, we started reading the Bible you gave us 3 or 4 or 5 years ago. So I believe that our ministry is really amazing, because we are just planting the seeds and God is taking care of them. He is working through us to all the nations and all the countries the students go back to. So it's not just a Virginia Beach ministry. It's a worldwide ministry. So I really hope that you would like to be a part of our ministry. And if you would like to know more, just ask me, and I'll be happy to share tons of wonderful stories about our ministry. Because I love it. Yes, I do. I love International Students Ministry.